down here. The river meets the sea. And in the sticky heat, I can feel you when you open up to me. Love comes out of nowhere, baby, just like a hurricane, and it feels like rain. And it feels like rain.
Yeah, yeah.
Lying here underneath the stars, ooh, right next to you. I'm wondering who you are, please tell me, how do you do, how do you do, about rolling across the moon in the wind. Feels like rain. You could help me say that.
And it feels like rain.
Hello, dude.
It's like, no.
Now hold that right there. Now that's another one of my albums. I got another one. Thank you. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Let me give a little story about that one too now. You know, my mother never got a chance to see me play, and I lied to her about what I was going to do. And I think I was between 9 and 11 years old. And she was combing her hair by a broken mirror on a farm. And I dashed between her and the mirror. I said, "Mama, I'm good looking." She did not crack a smile. She said, "Son, that's only skin deep."
Yeah.
And I was talking to my producer who produced my last 6 or 7 albums. And he's the drummer that played with this young man that's opened the show for me. How about let's give them a big hand? And I would like to get Tom, the producer, and the drummer to come out here and help me with this. And he heard me talking about that, and he said, "You're writing songs, but and don't even know it." And we came up with the song that goes like this. The cover. Yeah. It's on Hambridge, thank you, sir. Underneath, don't we all look the same? Underneath, don't we all, we look the same. Boy, do this, and boy, do that, but I never once complained. I knew he had a good heart, but he just didn't understand that I needed to be treated just like any other man. The same.